I will. There are several ways to do it. Swiping over the top edge will close an application and take you back to home. Long tapping an app cover will let you close apps one by one. Finally, all apps can be closed simultaneously by using the pulley menu, like this. Thank you.